yo, what up, YouTube? Driving right now on my way to Best Buy to pick up that the new Marvel Doctor Strange Steelbook. Yeah, man, I pre-ordered it like, I don't want to say 2 months ago, 3D copy, but for some reason, like 2 weeks, I think earlier this month, they for some reason canceled my pre-order. Something went happened. I don't know. Maybe I didn't have no money in my PayPal or shit. I don't know. But I was able to. I couldn't do the pickup for the 3D, but I was able to get the regular. So I'm fine with that. I don't have a 3D TV or anything like that. Plus, 3D is dead though. I'm sorry, guys. 3D is buried. It's bodied. It's gone. It is really gone. It's pretty hard to drive and record. It's a little shaky because I got the phone on the steering wheel, as you can see. So yeah, let me know down in the comments which version you're picking up today. Which Dr. Strange again? You get the slipcover version, 3D version, Steelbook. I think Target has a Digibook. Well, I don't know, booklet or something. I don't know. But yeah, let me know down below what you're getting. If you're picking up anything else, I might pick up the Moonlight and Allied. I'm not sure. I might just wait. Pretty sure it'll go on sale. The Moonlight will go on sale probably like another week or two. Maybe not, because it won a lot of Oscars. But also, let me know what you think of these. Thinking about getting a handheld gimbal for my cell phone, so it wouldn't be so shaky. But what I'm looking at is the one from DJI, and I think it's like $200-$300. So I mean, I don't know. I think it'd be cool to have. Be a lot less shaky. I mean, I probably can fix this in post. Well, I'm gonna try. Yeah, guys, it's been a rough month. We had that. So I live in Orville, where that dam is fucked up at. My house is probably about maybe, like, if it's a straight shot, probably 3 miles from there. But when you drive on the roads, on the MapQuest it says 5.5 miles. But where I live at, there's actually a water system behind my house, and then the river, Sacramento River, is like less than a mile away from my house below us. So kind of like boxed in with all the water and stuff. So we had to evacuate that the weekend before Valentine's Day, and we were gone for like. Me and my wife were gone for about 3 days, and then, you know, I had my kids stay with my in-laws up in Red Bluff, where we were at, for an extra couple days. So, other than that, I mean, came home, everything was cool. I was really worried about our house getting looted, because I got some reports that people were breaking into homes and, you know, robbing them. So, you know, I was really worried about our stuff, because we have a lot of stuff. I mean, insurance-wise, we're covered by it, but I mean, there's a lot of stuff in the house that we, you know, you just can't really buy again, you know what I mean? We can buy, but like, we had a lot of stuff, pictures-wise. Usually when people, when tweakers loot, they mess your whole house up, you know? But yeah, so I mean, other than that, last 2 weeks has been cool. Situation right now, you know, that yesterday they cut the water off the spillway, so there's no water coming down anymore. They are going to attempt to fix the spillway, which is going to take a while, because if you guys see it, well, I'll post a picture right about now. Yeah, if you look at it, I mean, it's terrible. Probably half the spillway is gone, and then they I mean, it's bad, so it's gonna take a couple. I would say probably take 2-3 years to fix. but it's supposed to create a lot of jobs, so hopefully, you know, people that are looking for jobs in my area, snatch them up, because from the newspaper article that I seen, my wife showed me the other day, truck drivers that were hauling rock up there, they were working 11-hour shifts, and they were getting paid $132 an hour to haul rock. So that comes out to about $1,300 a day, and they worked, I think they worked like 21 days straight. They're still working right now as we're speaking. So they get paid bread. I mean, there's gotta be at least like, oh man, trying to charge my phone and record at the same time. It's very dangerous. Don't attempt this. I mean, coming home, I mean, I seen, because the roads were pretty empty. It was like, I don't know, I want to say like 6 rock trucks back to back in a line going south on from Oral Dam to I-70 or 70 Highway. And then there's like 4 cement trucks behind them, so it's pretty cool. But now everything's back on track, kind of. Everybody's still worried about the dam, but I think we'll be all right. You know what I mean? All right, we're here at Best Buy. We got a few people here. Probably about a good maybe 10 people here. I don't think they're buying any movies though. They look like buying TVs and shit. I don't want to beat nobody up for this Steelbook. Because I gotta get one for my boy John. He might not be able to get his, so I'm gonna help him out. Pick one up for him. And yeah. Should probably turn my car off. Huh? Alright, guys, just got out of Best Buy. Was a success. They actually had a lot of copies of the Steelbook. I mean, I was trying to record in there, but it was all the people. And I'm not really too keen of recording shit. Not really too keen of recording in front of people and shit, so. Yeah. I ended up picking up. So I ended up getting my boy John's Steelbook. And I picked up mine's also. Two Steelbooks. I was gonna get the 3D version, but for the extra, what was it, like $5? You know, there's nothing different from it, just a disc slot, I guess. So I was like, I'll pass. But I ended up picking up some more titles. We got Moonlight and Oblivion. Oblivion on 4K. It was on sale. I wanted to pick it up. I was gonna pick it up from Target for the buy 2 get 1 free, but I'm glad I waited because it was $18 here. And I was gonna pick up, if I didn't have to pick up my boy's Steelbooks, I was gonna pick up Lucy on 4K, and there's another 4K title I wanted, but I only had like $100 on it, so I didn't feel like going broke in cash. So, but yeah. Now I gotta get to work. I got 34 minutes to get to work. It'll take me about 30 minutes to get into town. Yeah, I gotta bounce. I'll catch y'all later. Thanks for watching. Let me know down below what you picked up today on February 28th. And also let me know down below what you think about this t-shirt. Star Wars t-shirt. Just Christmas as one of my Kris Kringle gifts. Yeah, we got a few of them actually. Lil Bro came through for me, so I'll give him like 4 or 5 Star Wars t-shirts. I'll wear them. I'll wear the next one. And thank you. All right.